You all right, Bagley?
You're up. What should we do today?
This place is certainly stimulating.
Coming up on the Albion drone facility where the micro drone is being developed.
This had better be worth it.
It will be. You're gonna need to disable the security system protecting the R&D lab.
Warning, continuing unlawful activity.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the microdrone will be in there somewhere.
What's wrong with this door?
I've downloaded the schematics. You can leave whenever you like. Now that we have the schematics, we can make micro drones of our very own.
Better move fast on that, Bags. We need to get into Tidus ASAP. Shut down Project Themis before Nigel decides to launch. And with what he was saying, we don't have much time.
I've found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map. successfully trialed our first micro drone, and it's officially as cute as the Dickens. I've decided to name it Sebastian.
Time to break into Titus.
And take away Nigel Cass's newest toy, Project Themis. Bagley, any idea where that name comes from?
Greek mythology. Themis was the goddess of divine justice. You know, the one with the sword.
Ooh, that is so Nigel fucking Cass.
See? School's useful for something besides social maladjustment. Find the schematics of the building and I'll work out the location of the Themis project.
Let's have some fun!
There's something over there.
Look round for anything named Themis.
On it.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
This I like.
You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
On it.
Intruder alert.
All right, Sebastian, this is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
All aboard for a fantastic journey.
That's the spirit. She'll be pretty sick.
Time for tears. Meet Sebastian, another of our countless microdrone allies. All named Sebastian, of course. You can't iterate on perfection. cause. Destroy them, Sebastian, and for God's sake, be careful.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day!
London. Once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, LifeScore, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere. See everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
LifeScore algorithm. My algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works.
No, fam. Well, yeah. This was years ago. We were developing a LifeScore algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system. Supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Oh, shit.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Cass thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this. And I know how. We delete the LifeScore data, and Themis is done.
Fuck me. Okay. Voila.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have Dedsec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... And Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all. They made you all look like fools. They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone, in the organization will be re-vetted immediately. Someone help them, that's certain, and we will root them out. This time, we will get them all.
Well? That's about done it. Cass is gonna steam about this for a while. No more LifeScore, no more Themis. You did it.
We didn't do it alone, Hamish. You helped us loads. But we still have much to do as long as Cass is still out there. Wanna join us?
Not much of a joiner, fam. Considering how my days at Albion ended. But I'll be keeping watch on them and Cass. Maybe feed you lots of intel.
And there's still the question of Zero Day. Remember them? Completely gutted Dedsec 1.0.
Cass had a hand in that purge, Bagley, and in the bombings. So we'll gladly accept any help you can give us, Hamish. Cheers.